they're outstanding because the players pick them, like, you know, so it's very important because other people pick the different awards, but when the players pick them, you feel more at home. But great prizes, great stuff out of it. Like, the only GPA players wouldn't have much, like, you know, and it's down to the GPA, like, you know, so you have to thank that.
When Opel come along and you get a whole lot of year, you get a car, it's fantastic, and also, geez, Opel have been great to all the players, and especially with the overall winners, they've all gotten cars, like, you know, so it's a big team, like, and it's fantastic for a player, like, to get such a prize, like, you know, so it's all down to the team effort again, like, you know. More competition to places as well, like with LSL, with the three or four boys that are going to come back, like, you know, so you can't relax and train, like, you know, so that's keep things fresh when you can't relax the training. You know that you're under pressure for your place, and whether you're a sub or you're not starting, you're under pressure, but just enjoy it and go out and do your best, that's all you can do. We were there for 12 weeks, 3 months last year, like, you know, and we weren't, like, he brought us to the Ireland final. This year we happened for 12 months, and it's been fantastic. Like, you know, training has been brilliant. Every fella has done the training. We are definitely fitter than what we ever were, like, you know, under his regime and under his training, like, you know, himself and Jerry Fitzpatrick. And hopefully, like, we can concentrate on the hurling now and the speed work from maybe the summer months on, like, you know. We're playing Limerick first, so we're not thinking about Limerick yet, like, you know. As you said, we're trying to blood a few young fellas into the panel, like, you know. They've been training hard. There's about 10 151 hurlers there, so he's giving them a fair crack, and they're all getting a good crack, and they're all enjoying it. Plus, they're all doing the training, like, you know. So, no, but hopefully, coming. Of course, there's young fellas. There is young fellas in Waterford there, like, you know, just to find them. And Davey has found maybe three or four good young fellas, like, you know. And hopefully, if they get their chance, they're taking it. But Waterford is flying, like, you know. So, Dallas are getting a club final. We're in the Ireland final last year. Colleges have done well, and Tony Forrest have done well. So, Waterford is on the up, like. I watch all sports, to be honest with you. And, see Ireland win the Triple Crown, the whole lot, and the Grand Slam is fantastic, you know, but it's just great for Ireland. Bernard Dublin in the fight is fantastic, you know, it's a great day for one thing. Waterford got beaten with Dublin, it's a great day for Dublin, people in Dublin, but it's that sport feeling, like, you know, and delighted them all. I've admired, it's definitely my club, and it's more like, you know, I started very young, and back then Sean Pinder, who's still there at the moment, like, he introduced hurling to me and to all of us, like, you know, so I took it from there, and the club have been very supportive, my family have been supportive. Every player I played into County Hurling with has been great. Like, you know, the fellas have gone, the fellas are here in the future, like, you know. But you couldn't then pick out one person you'd have to admire. But you have to see your family and your club, like, you know. That's where it all starts and where it all finishes with. When you're finished into County Hurling, you'll go back to your club, and hopefully you can bring some young fellas from your club forward as well to play into County Hurling, like, you know. So.